And here is another reminder tonight. The Cape Coral Fire Department is mourning the loss of one of their own. Firefighter Christoph SF died on Saturday while off duty. He'd been with the department since July of 2018. The department says he was a hard worker with a positive attitude. SF's death is under investigation.